The world we live in is constantly changing and growing. As it changes, the roles within our society become more varied, and women are embracing careers of every type traditionally held by men. With a growing shortage of skilled trade workers, a civilian working force of 74.6 million, and an earning potential that exceeds many traditionally female-dominated fields, women are poised to make their mark on skilled trades such as welding, carpentry, and machining.
Because I really like to build, I like being creative, and one day I'd like to be my own boss. I want to flip houses. My advice for any woman who's interested in carpentry is do it, no matter what anyone thinks or what anyone tells you, or if you sort of think that you'll feel kind of like an outcast. I don't think that you will, especially if you're serious about it.
Was offered a job, multiple jobs, and I chose this one, which is to be a territorial sales manager for PPG, which is a paint product. They offered me a job because they were really looking for a female representative. The other job that was offered was to be a painter for Lamborghini and Ferrari. The advice that I would give to women wanting to get into this field, you just got to work hard and be the best. It's been really fun for me.
You're kind of expected to go to college and not pushed to go to trade schools. I found out that university is not for everybody. I ended up racking up $130,000 to pay for college in loan debt, and I did not have a satisfying job afterwards. It was a really tough lesson to learn. It never really dawned on me that the construction field was something that I should have done from the start. Every time I've done a project, it's just kind of reinforced that that's where I need to be. Follow your talents.
I started the machining program in high school. I was in Skills USA, and I placed first in the region for CNC programming, and then I placed third in the state of North Carolina for CNC programming. When I was 17, I was picked over all the guys in my class to do an internship for Council Tool Company. And what women bring to male-dominated career fields is more precision, more accuracy, and more diversity.
FTCC offers a wide range of skilled trades programs that can help you build a future that is diverse, well-paying, and in high demand. For more information, visit our website, www.fatechcc.edu.